Please stand for the salute to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Friday, October 26, 2012. I'm Joe West.
And I'm Christina, and it's time for your daily dose of kTV Live, Eyes on the Prize.
So, it looks like today's going to be a pretty good show.
Yeah, hope so.
So, let's get into the news.
Okay.
Today's kTV holiday is Frankenstein Friday. According to Punchbowl.com, in 1818, Mary Shelley wrote the novel that created the famous Frankenstein. A film was then made in 1913 based off a book, and Boris Karloff played the monster. People refer to the scientist monster as Frankenstein, even though the creature was never given a name.
At Oak Ridge Park, Union County will hold its 14th annual Red Ribbon Drug Awareness and Dare Day from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. There will be a variety of activities, programs, and informational exhibits through the day.
This weekend, Hurricane Sandy will hit New Jersey on Sunday, so make sure to be careful and stay indoors when it hits.
Whenever a test is coming up, make sure you always take it seriously. Joking around with a test can put you in a very bad position.
I am. So, let's see what there is. So, yesterday in baseball, the San Francisco Giants beat the Detroit Tigers 2-0.
That's pretty good.
Yeah,
one series game.
Yeah, anyone who likes the Giants, it's good for them. And then in football, Tampa Bay beat Minnesota 36-17.
So, that's good, I guess.
Good, Tampa Bay fans. Mm-hmm. And then also in the Kumpf scores, the girls destroyed Plainfield 6-0 in their final game of
Well, that's good for the girls season. Since it was their last game, especially the 8th graders. Mm-hmm. That's good.
The first game of the World Series was played Wednesday, October 24th. The two teams are extremely good. What two teams are in the World Series this year? Is it A, the New York Yankees and the Oakland A's, or is it B, the Detroit Tigers and the San Francisco Giants? Possibly C, St. Louis Cardinals and the Baltimore Orioles, or maybe D, Washington Nationals and Cincinnati Reds. According to Yahoo Sports, each of these teams are in the two first spots in their division. And the answer is B, the Detroit Tigers and the San Francisco Giants. So far, the Giants have a 2-0 lead in the World Series so far. Game 3 will be played on Saturday night.
October is National Sarcastic Month. According to Mansfield.patch.com, to be sarcastic means to say something that means the complete opposite of what you're implying. It helps you to be quick-witted and be able to be serious when being sarcastic. There is no universally way to show what sarcasm is, which means when reading something, you would not be able to tell the speaker what was trying to be sarcastic, unless it said so. In the speaker's text, Russell Brand is famous for his sarcasm. Sarcasm is the lowest form of humor.
So we have an announcement.
Over there with Shannon.
So let's pass it over to her.
So today is the last day of the lollipop sale until December. So I would recommend strawberry and strawberry banana. Those are definitely my favorites. So make sure to bring your 75 cents after school back to you guys in the studio.
So pretty interesting.
Yeah. You're gonna get
last
as many,
day to buy lollipops.
Many lollipops as possible.
Better buy some.
Yeah.
So let's get back to the news. Natalie went around to ask some kids and teachers about their natural high was. So let's pass it over to her.
Thanks, Joey. This week is Red Ribbon Week, and I went around asking some students and teachers what their natural high was.
Mr. Caliber's natural high is breaking tables.
My natural high is skateboarding and hanging out with friends.
My natural high is playing cheerleading and gymnastics.
My natural high is golf holding a barrel
to fire. My natural high is basketball.
My natural high is doing things with my family, with my kids. I love spending time with them and doing as much with them as I possibly can.
My natural high is playing football.
My natural high is basketball because I love it.
My natural high is juggling fire. I learned how to juggle fire at an early age, and I just love throwing the torches in the air.
My natural high is dancing on team.
My natural high is playing pool.
My natural high is field hockey.
Your natural high is something you do so you don't have to drink alcohol.
Today's kTV birthday is the famous actor John Heder. John is from Fort Collins, Colorado. He has played many humorous roles in movies, such as Napoleon Dynamite in the movie of the same name. He has also starred in Blades of Glory with Will Ferrell. He has a daughter named Evan James and a wife, Kirsten. According to imbd.com, John is fluent in Japanese.
So, Julie, here with the weather.
Yeah, and it's a bit warm out today because today it'll be partly cloudy and it'll be 70. But tomorrow there'll be a high of 66, but it'll be a bit cloudy. And then on Sunday, it'll be chilly with a low 55 and a bit rain. And then on Monday, there will be some more rain with high of 57.
So, hurricane over the weekend out here?
Yeah.
So, it's not too good.
Yeah.
So, let's get back in the news.
Around the Halloween season, the monsters are starting to appear. Let's see which school thinks it's better, werewolves or vampires. So I like werewolves.
Werewolves and vampires, derived from European folklore, as monsters. The werewolf being a man forced to change into a wolf, or a man turning into a wolf on a full moon. And the vampire as being an easily sunburnt, blood-sucking, bat-like man.
Let's see which side students and teachers are on in this debate.
I think werewolves are better because Taylor Lautner plays werewolves in Twilight, and I love them.
I like vampires better because I like their fangs, and I think they're cool.
I like werewolves better because they can be a human and a wolf at the same time.
I prefer vampires because, like, they can suck your blood. And
I like vampires better than werewolves because I don't like wolves, and werewolves are too hairy.
73% of students preferred werewolves over vampires.
The popular film and novel series Twilight is the reason why some students like werewolves or vampires.
So that's the end of the show.
Yeah.
It was okay.
Yeah.
So for even more kTV news, don't forget to subscribe to Facebook, Twitter, or YouTube. For Christina Homings and the rest of kTV News team, I'm Joey West. Have an awesome day. What's going on here?
I don't even know.
I'm not even gonna ask.